You're outside. Going to hell, my friend, and I can smell the brimstone. I can smell the brimstone in this room now.
Thank you. Thanks for the world, turkey and passenger pigeon, destined to be spit out through wholesome American gut. Thanks for a continent to be boil and poison. Thanks for Indians to provide a monarchy of challenges. Thanks for that herds of Biden, Ezekiel, and Jim moving carpenters to you. Thanks to Bounty, now rules and thanks to the American dream, who vulgarized and falsified and killed a bear's
period. Period, motherfucker.
Thanks to the KKK for nigger killing long and heathen and Nazis. The decent church-going women with their mean, pinched, bitter, evil faces. Thanks to Kill a Queer for Christ stickers. Thanks for laboratory aids. Thanks for prohibition and the war against. Thanks for a country where nobody is allowed to mind his own business. Thanks for a nation of thinks. Yes, thanks for all the memories. All right, let's see your arms. You always were a headache and you always were a bore. Thanks for the last and greatest betrayal of the last and greatest of human dreams.